Welcome. Today, we'll be talking about how to use a shortcut key to insert a column in Excel. Let's get to it now, shall we? To insert a new column in a data table, first we need to click and select the column to the right of where we want to insert the new column. And here are two useful keyboard shortcuts to do that. The first, and perhaps the simplest one, is the hotkey using Control with the plus sign. And there it is! A new column has just been added. This shortcut is convenient if you've got a keyboard with a numeric keypad or number pad on the right. Now, let's click somewhere else on the column headers and we'll have a look at the other useful shortcut key to insert a column. To use this shortcut, hold down the Alt key and press the keys for I and C along. And here it is! A new column's in place right away. There's a little trick to help you remember which keys to press after holding down the Alt key. The letter I is the initial letter of the word insert, and C stands for column. To use this shortcut, there's no need of having a numeric pad on the keyboard. And, of course, you can use both shortcut keys to insert multiple columns at once. The steps to follow are the same. Select exactly as many columns as you want to add so that the highlighted columns will be located to the right of where you want to insert new columns. We want to insert two columns now, so we'll select two columns and use one of the two shortcut keys presented earlier, and that's it. Two new columns are there. For advice on other useful Excel shortcuts, watch more video tutorials by EasyClick Academy. The links to the tutorials are in the description below. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch another video tutorial by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you in the next video.